beautiful sanctuary that you can see here is called Herbert Park. It can be accessed in Ballsbridge, South Dublin, Ireland. Herbert Park shows its beauty during the season's transition from winter to spring. You can all see here the shades of white and pink cherry blossoms adorning the long stretch pathway. This is a mini version of those in Washington, D.C. and Japan. People from different counties flocks in the park to witness and experience the season's surprise. Most of them are taking pictures with the cherry blossoms as their backgrounds. Some just stroll around the place with their families and their playful dogs. I am showing you here the long pathway in the park with cherry blossoms beside it. It is so magical and mesmerizing. There is a safe drinking fountain in the center of the park for both humans and dogs. Thank you. Aside from the cherry blossoms as the park's main attraction, there are some amenities too that you can use in the area, such as football pitches, tennis, bowls, and croquet courts, a duck pond, and a playground, all for free use. Don't forget to visit this magical place during the spring season when you come to Ireland. I will advise you to come here usually the second to third week of April for the full bloom of the cherry blossoms. I hope you like my simple travel vlog. I'll see you soon! Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to like, subscribe, and watch out for more videos. And please don't forget to follow me in my official Instagram account and Facebook page. Thank you!